can't do it yet. Should I have told them that they were supposed to stand up and sing? Do you think that you want your those parents up there to stand up and sing?
Yeah!
Alright, you turn around. You turn around and say, stand up and sing! Yeah! Alright, parents, you heard them. We're gonna stand up and we're gonna sing together.
Mrs. Smith?
You always come and get me and say,
started. You started.
Well, yeah, just a little bit. And I know I should have come and gotten you, but I kind of got busy and I forgot. You know what? Next time, I promise I'll come get you first.
Promise?
I promise.
Okay, I couldn't stay mad at
you. Oh, good. Thank you.
so much fun.
And you know what? All of these kids here are going to get their own wisdom token to take home today.
Money can't be in all your decisions.
Well, no, absolutely. There's
too. Well, the poor old gobblers just didn't have the right ring to it.
Well, maybe. Looks like you're going to have some decisions to make. Take the big money and the prestige, or serve others.
Yeah, well, I just didn't realize it was going to come down to this.
Well, you knew when you started breeding those turkeys, there's going to be decisions you're going to have to make later.
Yes, but how do you know what the right decision is?
Well, that's the great question.
They both could be right.
Yeah, sometimes you have to decide between two good things, and I always want to start, you know...
Yeah, but one has to be better than the other, so which one?
That's the tricky question. There's a lot of places to find the answers, but I always like to start with...
Exactly! There's a ton of places where I can search for the best answers. Do I want to devote my life to breeding poultry, or do I want to give them away for the betterment of the community? I know, I'll just look and see where the best answers come from.
Where's that at?
I'm going to go search the internet.
No, Gorda, that is what I meant. Oh, the blue. Oh, he's gone. Bernard, this will be messier when that cat got into molasses. I was hoping to untangle that boy's mind. Not my fingers. Oh, man, burn it.
Good afternoon. How are you today? Can you guess what I get to do today? What do I get to do today? I get to pull out the bike winner today. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Girls!
Looks like I'm all the way to the bottom. There's so many tools in here, Zebby.
Got one. It's a kindergartner. It's a boy. It is Zach Parks. Yes! Come on up here, Zach! Oh, I couldn't do that. Zach showed wisdom by choosing to tell the teacher when another student was trying to talk to him into a bad choice. So he made the wise decision to not do it. Is that what you did? High five, Zach. Way to go. Can we give him a hand?
Start by you.
Well, the internet isn't really helping very much.
No, there's a lot of stuff on the internet, not a lot of guidance.
So I'm going straight to the top.
Oh,
the magic eight ball. Magic eight ball. Should I sell tomato farms, or should I donate my flock to the community for its benefit? What? Ask me again later. Oh man.
Well, maybe you should try.
I know there's only two choices, so I'll flip a coin. Heads is sell tomato farms, and tails is donate the turkeys to the community center. Tails. Okay, two out of three.
Gordo, a coin flip is not going to help you make the right decision.
You're right, Grandpa Henry. Sometimes the best thing is just right there.
Sounds like you're getting some wisdom now.
My origami fortune teller. Pick a number.
Gordo, you've got two choices.
Okay, one, two. Now pick a color. Let's see, red, green, blue, or salmon?
Salmon? That's not a color, that's a fish.
Salmon, okay. S-A-L-M-O-N. Okay, here's my answer right here. Yes! Yes! Yes, what? What yes? Yes, sell to Mega Farm, and yes, donate to the community center.
How about yes to a nutcase? You think a folded-up piece of paper with salmon written on it is going to make you help make the right decision?
You're right, Grandpa. This is crazy. Well, yes, and sometimes crazy is kind of a... I just wish there was something that would just make the answer clear to me. You know, something like a hit on the head. Something would just come along and hit me upside the head.
See, you asked for it.
You can't just be hitting people with the family photo album.
You're right, Gordo. But sometimes you just, you know, the whole afternoon, I've been trying to get your attention. When you're looking for a decision, why not look at the people that you love and respect? You know, like your mom, your dad, me, a teacher. You know, we may not be perfect, but we learned a lot through life. And all you have to do is ask, and we'll be more than happy to help you make that right decision.
Well, that's what I need, some help with that decision.
Good. Should I hit you on the head again?
No, Grandpa, I think I got it. So, do you have to tie more Christmas presents, or do you have time to help me find some wisdom?
No, those can wait. Anyways, I think I want to let my skin grow back on my fingers. That's okay. And that's a long story, too. So.
Well, let's go find some wisdom.
I sure hope Gordo makes the right choice. Do you think he should give his turkeys to feed the hungry people? I think he should. You know, boys and girls, we've got a lot of wisdom right here in this school, and that's your teachers. And they care so much about you, and they are very wise, and they want you to be wise too. So sometimes you just have to ask the teacher what the right thing to do is. But do you know what time it is now? It's time for us to